Gate is rolling 7th race, 1, Tough Son of a Beach, Nat Day. 2 is EL Lonely Charlie, Jason Ryan, then Infinity Sealster, Jay Harris. Put Your Bet Down, Jonathan Drury, and 5, Bette Midler, Nello Guglielmi. Field of 5, 7th race for $5,000, 1-5 on the one horse, post time, race 7. Gates into the stretch, and here they come. They're up and pacing. Put Your Bet Down springs off the gate. Infinity Sealster crosses over second. Early away third from the pylons. Tough Son of a Beach. Then fourth, EL Lonely Charlie. And Bette Midler single file in fifth. But Jonathan Drury put the pedal down with Put Your Bet Down and was easy up front. Infinity Sealster landed into that pocket. Tough Son of a Beach from third. EL Lonely Charlie continues fourth. And Bette Midler in the compact field of 5 by the opening quarter in a comfortable 30 2/5. On to the turn, Jonathan Drury, Put Your Bet Down is up front. Infinity Sealster tries it from the pocket this afternoon. Tough Son of a Beach third, EL Lonely Charlie fourth, and Bette Midler single file. They'll race biased from the half. Continuing up front, Put Your Bet Down. Infinity Sealster second. Tough Son of a Beach right there third. Half is 102 and 1/5. 31-4, second quarter, well rated. Put Your Bet Down. Infinity Sealster, a perfect trip. Outside, EL Lonely Charlie coming quick now. The tempo picks up from third. Tough Son of a Beach and Bette Midler, they race by 3/4. Put Your Bet Down, EL Lonely Charlie, Infinity Sealster. The filly will maybe like the two-hole ride. 3/4, 132. On to the turn, Put Your Bet Down. Infinity Sealster right there. EL Lonely Charlie, then back to Tough Son of a Beach and Bette Midler. Top of the stretch, Put Your Bet Down. Looking for room, Infinity Sealster and EL Lonely Charlie in the outside. Put Your Bet Down gets it done. Infinity Sealster second, EL Lonely Charlie third, 201.